Good luck, initiate.
Never have.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, do you really have to do this, all things considered?
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Naturally, Kremlin says no, it wasn't part of the agreement. Knight says he's got documents on the other Soviet spies in the U.S. Documents that leak into the law.
Hey, good to see you, man.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really?
It's cold today, huh?
He was one of Janice's people.
Mm-hmm. Man of peace, voice of reason. The quintessential good Russian. Makes it all the way to the inner circle of Washington.
I can take you.
Hey, nice threads, buddy.
Hey, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
In.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Did it. Now head towards an exit.
Right that way, sir.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And Sodas?
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
events. Accidents. Countless possibilities. Converging at a single point in time. Yet, there is only one truth. Cause. Effect. We live in a world of assassins. And the best of them all is Agent 47.